The most rewarding part of my job for me is making a unit or a process more streamlined and better than when I found it. You're dealing with a lot of data points, and there are sometimes there's things that aren't so obvious in the data that being analytical and looking for patterns and trends will have things that you wouldn't see at face value but are important to the mission, and being able to bring that to the forefront can change situations. However, there's still room there to just take in the beauty of nature and really appreciate that as well.
I would have to say the roof of the radar is the best view of all Thule. So right in front of this particular radar is a fjord out there where there's four glaciers that meet. And from what I'm told, this is the only place in the world where four glaciers meet into one fjord. So it's absolutely stunning and gorgeous up there.
After being in a building with no windows and artificial lights, to come out and get the fresh air and see this amazing vista and the glaciers and the fjord is really spectacular. It's tough being away from family, because trying to share things that I'm experiencing and not being able to have them right there to talk to. However, these small units, it really feels like a family where they listen to what you say, what you care about, they tend to care about as well. It is an isolated place. It is not easy to live. You're going to forego a lot of creature comforts, but so is everyone that's here. And everyone tries to come together, and you start to realize that you are trying to make the place better, not only for you, but for others as well.
So the Fellowship within 12 Swiss, or as we like to call ourselves, the Archies, named after the Arctic fox out here, is extremely close and tight-knit. And really day-to-day, it's kind of a mutual suffering that everyone, and hardship that everyone has, that really keeps people close. Within our heritage hall, we have a large white wall. And on that white wall, we have Archies from past years that write their name, any quotes or anything like that, so they can have at least a permanent part of them that still remains here. And we can remember everyone that came before us. So as part of the tradition, one of the very last things you do when you leave Thule is that you sign the wall and you do your final walk out that hallway and go through the turnstiles to never return back to the radar. So it's one of our greater traditions we have specifically here at the radar.
Do you have any idea what you're going to write when you do it?
I'm still thinking about that right now. I got some runway left in me, so we'll see how the stories change. Well, you know, being away from my son and my wife, while certainly difficult, I did volunteer to come out here, and my wife understood it as well. And we certainly had the conversation that this was an opportunity for both of us and a leadership challenge for me to come out here and kind of test my skills. We'd like to say that everything's harder up in Thule, and that is absolutely true. That doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad thing. And so anyone that's absolutely interested on testing out who they are and finding their character, I highly recommend this assignment for anyone.